Beatbox.
He's going to put my beatbox in, and yeah, just basically beatbox. I done it then fully off, but you want to learn my beatboxing off like 50, like 50-50, something like that. Basically just 50-50, just like I'm saying that you got, you don't want to learn beatboxing because last time on Sunday's coin just kicker said that to me, that he wants to learn beatboxing as well. I might teach him to watch my videos, and he watched my videos, like, teach him how to beatbox as well. And basically, just like that. Then he was pretty good, but this one probably won't sound to me. When you keep practicing, you keep practicing, 50% like you're moving like this. Like that. Still we are. No problem. I'm still buying it. But basically, one of the people is just like keep pressing all that. That lead when you get dream. Make it easy. Make it easy to feel. But it's make it easy for you. Okay, basically, the K and the T. And the no, BTK, like BTK, that's all, just BTK, basically like saying BTK, 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 so basically saying that, like BTK, and it sounds a little bit like, it's on BTK. Sound down. He seemed to like, can do all this on as well. You can eat a little bit to make it quicker. Make it like quicker, then quicker, then quick. Very quick. Yeah, that's my beat's gonna be so you keep pressing like BTK. So you hear like basically like three sound after three sound needs like just say level you're like you're truly rehearsing, get it like a drink water or a bottle of water. Like a bottle of water that had like beatbox. So just like in a water bottle or something like that. That's all. like using the K T K the B T K so B T K. My beat was a bass in was a. And so need to like basically just need to like say so I need to like breathe for so it's not like beatboxing at all. And it does sound like bass like wood drop, bass like wood drop or something like that. And I don't know, wood drop about it, like that's sick. Yeah, basically I worked it up as well. These are the sound that basically that. That second part is like the second one. Yeah, the second one is like the nip. The nip as well. Now like if the bass you're smiling, the bass is like you're smiling as well. So that's all I got. It is like a fart sound, but at least you know that I make the fart sound anyway. That. Then you just like, you just sing your practice like. Release on that. And just sing it, just a lot of practice and do the beats. Like, choose any kind of beat you like. Don't really like. It's like music, not that type of thing. And guys, as well, guys, you need to learn the inner snare that you're breathing as well. The inner snare. Thank you. basically like sort your throat or something like that. Basically, taking a breath and then what that. So you don't want to hit like, say right now you do not want to do the beatboxing. You see, like, when I don't want to breathe, like, don't breathe. You do need that in your snare as well, that to breathe. You don't want to do that. Basically, you don't want to do that. Breathe in your snare. And it's basically it's too easy to do, and basically learn it by little. Keep doing and keep pressing. So you like different kind of sounds on the beat, so basically like different kind of sound beat, so it's amazing. Outcome with this one. And it will be like kind of easy but be hard for like very easy and so on, and I'll show you all the ones with the ghetto. But let that ghetto make a sound in that sound, then once you learn and make it sit together like this, like together. Make a good sound like beatbox. That's all. And you're basically like you're true, like, and take your beatboxing, take a lot of water, a bottle of water as well. Just a bottle of water. Just immediately a bottle of water as well. And you just like, when you get a bottle of water, you feel like making new sounds, like, keep making a new sound every time you beatboxing. Play beats as well. Then I got like I show it now. Got like a beat my phone. Got like a beat my phone and so on found it. Like you can go on YouTube, you know, and just type any kind of beats that you actually wanna have your beatbox in as well. And when you get there, you'll be like, that.
Or just like slash it.
All that ones. Basically all that ones. All of that. Need to listen. Need to listen like sick beat, fast beat, slow beat, hard beat, like very hard beat as well. It's slow beat and then hard beat as well, like maybe sick beat. You're gonna get one in here, so don't know what sound you'll make. Basically you don't know what sound you'll make, you just like making them talk like beats and then like hear like different sounds, like say dun 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 dun. Basically, just like that. You want to learn it, just listen to it. After you learn and keep learning, just like a beat or some stuff will tell you, like BTK. That's all. Learn that fast beat as well. Unless I'm slow, medium, slow, like, slow. Four, six, sick, hard, beats, so. And listen to like, basically listen to all kinds of songs, like all kinds of beats, so. Or how to go or listen to music, so. Don't, like, listen to like, it become a beat, so. And basically, you can learn all, you be like, you be sick, you actually sick, because yeah, it's sick, so then you keep learning all that, keep trying to learn, you be so sick that you be minus, like, a bit beautiful, your best beat must be, you be good, and you learn beats, each one learn beats, beatboxing, and just like, when I show you this, like this, so you're right here. You don't know. That's it. If you learn and keep learning, keep learning, keep learning every month, then you will get like this, straight hit. Then after falling months later, you learn a new stuff, get more harder. I don't know, I didn't know as well. I didn't know new songs were well, like me about it, but when your new song come, just put it on the floor and then put on the beat as well. Just beatboxing, like basically beatboxing is easy, it's one too easy. Just too easy to do. If you learn it, it'd be amazing. They had to keep learning again new ones. Then I'll keep learning again new ones. Like every time, and then you'll be like sick beatboxer around. A sick beatboxer around. Keep practicing. Because you know why? Because this kid here, including with him, we were actually really good. He was like one. Just one beat. So. I don't know what sound he made, but little kid, listen, keep on beatboxing. I want to see you next time. I'm going to see you next time in Croydon again. Come on Croydon. And then like a couple of months later you'll be like, I just want a beatboxer. I mean, a beatbox will come true. I mean, you're like, listen, Lucas told me about you. I won't say you about something, yeah, Lucas. I don't know the name because I really don't know the name. Because this little kid here was so good, but I mean, he won't beat. So, when you get there, I don't know, when you get there, like, a couple months later, you can beatboxing as well. keep beatboxing for a long time, keep giving a lot of sound, make new sound every time, keep learning, keep practicing beatboxing, so keep it, and then show your teachers, show your mom, show your brothers, your sisters, your cousins as well, and then you can learn. I'll keep learning it, and but a little kid, and then I don't know the kid name, but a little kid, and listen, well, keep beatboxing as well. One day you'll be the best beatboxer, and you can't beatboxer as well. And keep practicing in about a couple of years. By your friends, come here, come see me, call them again. Then you can beatbox with me as well in my video. And they offer making a pro like me as well. And my buddy Santa as well, being a YouTuber as well. And then you can show you people how to like be a beatboxer. And then you show the world. Just show me, I've shown your friends how to beatbox and beatbox teacher as well. Just like me. Because I'll be beatboxing around, because this kid was asking me, it was just okay, and still beatboxing for a long time. I've been beatboxing for a long time, but I've never got a song. Don't know if you put it on. And listen, do not let people look down and say you're beatboxing. That's all. Last time I get people say you can't do it. People say you can't do it. Don't leave them. Keep doing it every time. Believe in yourself you can do it. Believe yourself you can do it. Anyone can do it. Anyone can do it, just a lot of practice. Anyone can do it, just a lot and a lot of practice. That's